tell y'all, Sleepy 102 Dollar Dollar News coming at you. Right now, I'm waiting on a new camera to show up that I didn't have to pay for. That all I had to pay was the shipping costs. But anyway, let's get to it. I'm only doing this report. This is an emergency. This has to do with Japan, which has been hit with numerous earthquakes starting yesterday. 2/13/2021 at 10:52:30 Honshu, Eastern Honshu, Japan, a 3.6, and I'm over here on emc-csem.org. Again, east coast of Honshu, Japan, a 4.4, a 7.1, a 4.3, a 4.9, a 5.3, a 4.3, a 4.4, a 4.1, a 4.1. These are all in Honshu, Japan. A 3.9, a 3.8. And this is on page 7 of this site. We're going to page 6 now. We're going from the oldest to the newest. Okay, a 4.1 still. These are all Honshu, Japan. 4.3, 3.9, a 3.6, a 4.4, 3.9, 4.0, 4.0, a 4.0, 3.7, a 2.5, that was in Turkey, a 5.2, a 3.8, going to page 5, a 3.7, that's the end of the ones for yesterday, 2/13/2021, going to today's date, 2/14/2021, we have Honshu, Japan still at 3.7, a 3.8, and going to page number 4, a 3.7, a 4.6, a 4.3, a 3.8, and a 5.2, going to page number 3. A 5.2, a 4.5, a 4.1, a 4.6, and a 4.1, and a 3.8, and a 4.2. Going to page 2, a 3.8, a 4.1, a 3.6, a 4.0, a 3.9, a 5.1 in the Volcano Island, Japan region. Going to page 1. A 3.9, a 4.0, and that's all for today so far. And it is my time, Central Time, 5:49 p.m. All right, y'all stay safe out there. They have numerous nuclear power plants over there, and this is all struck near Fukushima Daiichi. Let me go and look for other channels right now. Put this on pause. Alright, I wasn't going to do anything other than Japan's, but here's one for Trona, California. 3.45 magnitude. This is for today, 2/14/2021. There's some smaller ones there, too. And a 2.6 hit Maria Antonia, Puerto Rico. One hit, I think, here in Hawaii, Pahala, Hawaii, 1.8. Okay. Well, it didn't have all the ones up there for Trona, California. Let's start back here. We'll have it Ridgecrest, California, 1.7. But Trona, California, 3.5. And I'm skimming down here. Hold up.
The links are below the video.
Lavuka, Fiji had a 4.9. All right, Alaska had a whole lot, but I didn't do them. I might do them separate. But they had a 3.7, but they had more than just that. Okay, here's a DAC Alaska, 4.9 and a 5.2. Hawthorne, Nevada, 3.1. Alaska, again, a 2.8. That was in Ugashik, if I'm pronouncing that correctly. Alaska, 1.7. Nevada, 1.4. Kodiak, Alaska, 2.9. Volcano in Hawaii, 2.5. Tatilik, Alaska, 1.9. And the Loyalty Islands, a 5.0, 5.0, 5.0, and a 5.8. And that's all off of this site at Global Incident Map. All right, y'all be good. Take care. Stay safe. Detox. Carol.
Actually, Alaska had numerous earthquakes, but I don't report on all those. Was worried about the nuclear power plants over there in Japan. All right, y'all be good. Take care. Pray, man. Detox what you can and how you can. Whatever. Find a way to do it. All right. Catch you later. I'll be back in full force when I get a camera.